What's going on, YouTube? Flame Sword here, and today what you're going to be watching is not a motovlog. Yes, I know you're in my motovlog perspective right now, but I just wanted to put this quick little intro in because the other day me and Big T did do a dual vlog, and I wanted to plug it in one more time in case you guys have not seen it. I want you guys to leave in the comments below that video how much you enjoyed it and if you want us to continue doing it. Now, there might not be that many more this winter just because I can't ride, but I do want everyone's criticism, opinion on it. So please do leave in the comments below that video how much you do enjoy it. But what you're gonna be watching today is me Googling myself on the internet. I did wake up late, it is 3 o'clock. I have a tournament in an hour. So that is why I'm going to Google myself, because that is something I could do while still being at my station gaming with the Optic Halo squad. So without further ado, let me go pick up my Panda Express, and then in a blink of an eye, we're back at the house.
And we are here at Google, where we will Google my name in very different variations and find out what the internet has about me. Now, we're probably going to get into some dark corners of the internet. Not really sure what we're going to find out, but we did just finish that tournament that I was talking about earlier in the intro. We ended up making it to round number 3. We lost to NV02. I always say O instead of 0 for some reason. I don't know if it's a Jersey thing, but if you say O instead of 0, let me know in the comments below. But enough rambling. Let's search. How should I do that? I'm going to search Michael Chavez first. When I used to do this back in the day, there used to be a musician that would always pop up. Boom! I take the top now, baby. I've made it. When you search it, I come up first. Look at these pictures. I look like a little nerd right here. Buff kid right here. Like someone just punched me in the nose. Oh, it's when I broke my nose on the paddleboard. I do not know how I let that happen, but it did happen. Paddleboard came straight to my nose. As you see, boom, nose got broken. All the blood was everywhere. And there was that epic optic beard, which I am trying to grow out. This is already a month and 2 weeks. So we're making progress. Before we get carried away on the pictures, let's go through some links. Here is a Michael Flames for Chavez Urban Beardsman. I do remember doing this last year. I believe this is what we're trying to get to, people. We're trying to get the beard back. Wow, that's actually super, super cool how that just popped up, actually. I got the green, you know, representing the green wall right there. We're scrolling. This was a really good article. I'm actually going to post this in the description below for all those who did not get to read it last year. I thought it was a really well-written article. And if you missed it, you should definitely give it a read. Look at that. Ah! With the beard and the muscles and the green socks. I love it. Back to more links. Esports star Mike Chavez is leading a fitness revolution. If you did not read the Men's Fitness article either, I'll put that link in the description below. If you didn't get the magazine, you do get to read the article online. MichaelChavez.net. Now, I do not have a website from what I know, but we're about to find out. See, this is the musician that used to pop up every time I searched Michael Chavez back in the day. He apparently has a tour going on in winter 2015 with Adam Cohen, in spring 2015, which is already passed, and we're in winter, so he's on tour right now. It is in Europe. So props to this dude, man. He is doing big things. He's out in Europe right now on a tour. Got Michael Flames for Chavez Red Bull Esports profile. That is my profile that's on the Red Bull website. Okay, my Instagram. That is my Instagram indeed. My YouTube. Oh, this is my very first YouTube that I made. I named it my team name. It was a status quo, MLG status quo. This is the famous trio Halo 3 montage. It was myself, Ace, and this kid named Tots, who does not play anymore, but he does live out in Chicago. I do visit his family a lot. They are basically like my second parents, and it's cool to have met them, their entire family, through gaming. I'll put that in the description below, too. There are some hidden videos that I totally forgot about that are popping out of the woodworks. Let's actually go through my... What did I was at... 2,500 subscribers before I switched to my other one. Close to 200k, people. Bro, we are trying to get it. Vlogs. Dude, I remember making these vlogs back in the day. It was brutal. I didn't know anything about editing, so I would always try to do everything in one shot, and it was awful. Straight awful. I remember my mom and my dad and my sister just coming into my room like, hey, mom said dinner's ready. Dad would come in. Did you not hear, Mom? Dinner's ready. Mom would finally get fed up, come right in. I said dinner's ready about 2 hours ago. I go, Mom, I'm trying to do this vlog and it's just not working out. I'll post this YouTube in the description below as well for anyone to check it out if they want to go through some of my old school videos. Oh, good times, good times. Let's move on to page number two. Page number one seemed to be just a lot of things that were promoting myself on Red Bull's website, the Men's Fitness, the Beards brand, all those things. Like I did say, will be in the description below. Here is Optimus Michael Chavez. What is this? All right, that is definitely not me. I do not know what this is at all. I don't know what the relation is with my name, but this one says Real Gear. Oh, okay, so it's a dude named Michael Chavez who just posts videos. Whoa. Okay. Okay. A motorcycle is flying through this dude's room right now and just blowing him all over the place. Or NASCAR, I was mistaken. Some interesting things we're finding, some creative stuff. Michael Chavez on Vimeo. Probably said that wrong, but who cares? There's that dude of the videos we just watched. So he is I live in LA and I direct commercials. So I need to connect with this Michael Chavez over here because I've done a commercial of my own with the Red Bull Destiny commercial. So I want to be in a couple more commercials. So Michael Chavez, if you're watching this, hit me up. We got an interview over on ESL, LinkedIn, Facebook. Is this my Facebook that I don't even use? That is definitely not me. But look at this dude's foot. Oh my God, talk about big toes right there. Also seems that he is from Canada. In another lifetime, might have been Pamaj's best friend before coming over to the Optic House and then becoming best friends with me. Artist spotlight on Michael Chavez line 6. We all know I can't rap, so there's no way this is me. Okay, that's, again, the musician that I would always find when I used to search my name back in the day. So that's all Michael Chavez. Let's do a quick flame sword search. I'll check Optic as well. So we got my YouTube, current YouTube, Twitter, Twitch, Wiki, a Halo Wiki. Let's see what this has. Michael Flamester Chavez. Finally, people that are also spelling my name with an S. You have no idea how many times publishers have posted my last name with a Z, and it really annoys me. It bothers me a lot because that is the name that I was given to by my parents, and I hate. I don't use the H word a lot, but I hate when people misspell my last name. It drives me nuts. All my placings since, one of these placings right here. Oh, they have all my placings. So you guys can track right here from the very beginning. First tournament, 18th. As you see, I stuck around the top 24, broke top 12, broke top 8. And then ever since then, it's been history with 3 wins, couple thirds, couple fours, couple seconds. But as you see, I have not placed out of the top 8 since 2009. Your boy's been killing it. Here's interviews, vlogs about the Optic Halo squad and all that stuff, it seems. And then it's got our new full roster here. Myself, Assault, Maniac, and Stellar, which is pretty cool. Back to Google where there are more links. We got my Instagram, crazy photos. Who is Michael Chavez? Another Red Bull profile, another Red Bull link. Let's go to page number 2. Interviews, esports earnings. This should be intriguing. I've checked this like back after Halo 3. I don't know what it currently is, but it seems my grand total from tournaments prize money is $47,000. It's got my alternate gamer tags that I used throughout my career on Xbox Live, which is pretty cool. As we could see, it also breaks down in age, which is something I did not know about. And then it also breaks down by game, by team. It's very intriguing. Very, very intriguing. Highest prize money won from one tournament was $15,000. Facebook, feature on 80 million cans of Red Bull. Old school interviews. Amazon.com, Skylanders, Igniters, Flamester. What is this? You gotta be kidding me. That's basically what my freaking Twitch sub emote looks like, and people are correct, it does look like a carrot. When I did the AMA on the Optic Gaming Reddit, which I might do once again, if you do want me to do that, let me know in the comments below. It's been a while, might as well do a holiday one, right? Search Optic Flamester right now. I don't think we're gonna see too much difference with me searching Optic Flamester. I believe we're still gonna get all the same stuff, the Instagram, the Red Bull profiles, the earnings. What does Flamester do exactly on Red Bull? I know he was the coach, but now he's the captain of Optic Halo. Let's go through some pictures now, right? I think it's time that we go browse through a few photos, see what kind of craziness we can find. This was one of the last photos before I shaved the optic beard. I think it was last year. I also don't know why I have my headset on. I just started gaming again with the guys and forgot to take it off, even though I'm using a different microphone. So I do hope you do enjoy the voice quality now better. Browsing through photos. Here's me back in the old school day. Short hair, little scruff, traps, delt, shoulders. Another short hair. That hair day was pretty dope. I might have to go back to that, but I do really want to grow my hair out. But I can't lie, that hairstyle was dope. We got Ace. I guess they put him in here because he had a beard, and someone probably tagged him with the optic beard. We got my green beard days. Look at this. We got Big Timer and Skump just chilling over here. I guess that comes from Optic, and they're holding hands. That's great. Days of yoga at the Red Bull camp. Look at that. Look at that beard. It is just magnificent. 80 million cans of Red Bull right there with my face on it. Cool, cool. Hairstyle that I'm going for, and I still need my hair to get longer. Gamers for Giving Day when we went and built the gaming cart at Lurie's Children's Hospital in downtown Chicago. That was a really cool day. It meant a lot to me. I do appreciate everyone who donated when I shaved my beard because that is where one of the carts went, and the other one went to New Jersey where we also have set that one up already. Krim teaching me how to drive manual shift, which was not that good of an instructor, but I ended up learning on my own through YouTube, so thank God for YouTube. And then the crazy veins that the optic beard does bring to the table. Oh yeah. And before I get roasted in the comments below, I do know Pamaj has done this video. He then suggested it to Big T, and Big T then suggested it to me because he said you might find some pretty funny stuff when searching your name. But don't forget to use code OPTIC over at lootcrate.com, guys. All the info will be in the description below, but you do get 10% off. So if you need to make a last minute purchase for a Christmas gift for one of your friends, family, or whoever it may be sure to use code OPTIC over at Loot Crate. Get that 10% off.
Happy holidays!
If you guys did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. As always, this is your boy Flamshirt. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.